Now then, today in the box is a USB desktop microphone from RALENO. Let's give it a try.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Now then, what's in the box? Here's the microphone itself, which is made from metal with a robust plastic mount for the tripod. Remember to speak into the front of the mic, not the top. The volume control is mute on one side, and I found for best results, use it at 100%. The tripod is made from plastic, but is well made, tough and robust. The cable is USB-A to USB-B. Again, it's tough and well made, but quite short at just less than 5 foot. And here's the user guide, which again is quite informative. Now then, firstly, apologies are due for the hideous video quality, but I found the only way I can get synchronized audio and video is by using a cheap and nasty webcam. But the sound quality is good because it's coming directly from the RALENO microphone, which you can see before me. The microphone is well made with a metal body, a robust plastic tripod, and a heavy duty USB cable which plugs into the microphone, so it's not hardwired, which is good. Sound quality is good, construction is good, and unlike many rivals, this is true plug and play. There's no need for a 48 volt phantom power supply. This is a good microphone for a good price and worth a buy.